Shepard! Come on, get up. Here, take this. We've got to get moving. This is Admiral Anderson. Report in anyone. Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the normal. You'll have to come in. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson, over. Come on, Joe. Ashley's headed to the Normandy.
Well, they call me
after. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport.
Oh, I shoot ice. Okay. That's cool.
Shoot. done the old-fashioned way. Shepard, in here. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
It's so fast.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through on them.
The Citizen.
It'll be everywhere.
The Council. Yasha!
Thanks.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Let's get to that gunship. Thank you. sense of... Lieutenant! Damn it!
Well, let's hope that...
In fact... Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going! You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together!
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Sean.
Thank you. Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm...
Stoic, Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out, you can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through. Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to...
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this...
Contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Thank you.
through the
those guys were servers,
fucking headshot.
Sure looked like it.
What servers do we hear on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
That's cool, I like that.
Look out!
I need to know what happened.
I need a straight answer, Shepard.
Ash.
Look, don't ash me. Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
You of all people should know what I'm about, Ash. Please, trust me.
I do. It's just that...
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers.
Maybe.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination. With a little desperation. When I got the data, Hackett knew it. My search led me. I meant to come see you. But...
I think your work here is a bit...
True enough. In any case, I think I found what we need.
Sounds like this weapon might...
It's not a weapon.
It's more than we had a minute.
The archive, assuming Cerberus.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent.
They want what I mean.
But why?
The Protheans
and...
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives. Bring it on.
Not this.
What?
Get back to the ship.
Looks like they found us.
Thank you.
need more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Can't just shoot them.
Get to them.
You can't hide forever. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard.
Where am I getting shot from? Shut up.
Can't just shoot them. More than guns to finish them, Shepard.
That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
We need to find another way up. Invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first. Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Let's go.
You'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
We know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done.
Through the door.
Nice. Let's move.
Thank you.
They just activated the decontamination protocols, with the staff still inside. This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. That's the Tremlon. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Kidding.
Is that the only way in? It's the only...
We'll skirt around.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you! Keep moving!
Looks like they've made it.
And it looks like they've...
The archives are on a separate network.
Not completely.
And
then we can...
Good idea.
Shepard!
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite.
Engineered? Could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I've always been with you. I just wanted you to know why...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that train.
Never mind.
We're at the train.
Roger that.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll
figure. We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, LC.
On it. Understood. Understood.
Here they come.
Pissed off Cerberus troops.